Hi guys, it's Jibs here and this is my first official video for my channel, and as you guys know, I'm a graphic designer, creative director and a product photographer. So today I'm going to be talking to you guys about why branding is essential for your company or your business. Whether you're a small scale business or a large scale business, or you just want to start up a business, branding is very essential for you guys. So what is branding? Branding is just like you having a name, a sign, or creating a design that makes you stand out from all other brands in the market. Branding is very important for you. Branding helps you to get new customers. Branding helps you to get market value. Branding also helps you for future purposes, and branding also supports advertising. When we're talking about branding and customers, right? When you have a very good design or a symbol to help you stand out in the market, the customers actually get to you fast. Now let's take Apple for example. Apple's logo is just an apple without any words written behind, in front, on top, or beneath the logo. Now when you see the Apple logo, you definitely know, oh yes, this is an Apple product. You see the iPad, the iPhone, or the iMac, you know this is Apple's product, right? So now branding is just about you having either a name, a sign, or a symbol that helps you stand out in the market. Now, branding and customers, when we're talking about branding and customers, to be precise, when your product or your business has a very good outlook, definitely it attracts customers. No customers want to see a company just having something on just a plain white background. Probably you sell beauty products and then your name is just on a plain white background, or you just have a very creepy kind of branding. No one wants to go for a creepy kind of branding, you know. So when you make your designs or your branding as impressive and attractive for your customers, and that gives you a one step ahead chance of hitting the right customers in the market. So but not let to forget, when you're doing branding, also let what you are offering complement your branding. If you are into skincare, you make food products or body care products, just make sure your quality complements your branding. Now, I want to talk about branding also for future purposes. When your branding is good, investors are watching. People are watching. People want to get involved in your business. People want to buy from your business. Now, people keep watching, and this increases your chance in the future to help you get the potential customers in future, either investors or people want to buy shares from your company when your company goes big and stuff. And lastly, branding helps in advertising. Advertising is one of the key thing for you when you want to begin a business. After your branding comes your advertising. Without good advertising and push out for your business, trust me, your business is going nowhere. You can't just create a business today and expect only your family to buy. Can your family fund or buy everything you sell? No, you need to get out there with advertising. Advertising helps you to get out there to potential customers, buyers, or even referrals. It's not everyone who see your branding wants to actually get a product from you, but some of them can just be a referral. Do you understand what I'm trying to say? So advertising, when you have a very good design, very good branding for your business, then that comes in your advertising. You use your good design to advertise for your business. Yeah, and that's going to be the end of me talking about branding. I know it's actually very short, but guys, this is my first video and I just want you guys to get familiar with the channel and expect more videos from me. And this video is actually sponsored by Urban Skin Nigeria, and they're actually running a promo now on their Instagram page. You can follow them at urban_skin.ng. urban_skin.ng. They're running a 50% discount on all products, and you also get a free face cream when you purchase during this period. So guys, thank you for watching me, and I remain Jibs, and I'll back to you guys some other time.